Right now, FEMA is in Chico to help the campfire victims. President Donald Trump signed the disaster declaration Monday following Governor Jerry Brown making the request. Action News Now reporter Christina Vitale spoke with FEMA representatives and explained what information they need from victims in order to offer help.
I'm currently at the Pleasant Valley Baptist Church here in Chico. You can see the building behind me here in red. But if I turn around this way, this is where FEMA is now located. FEMA declared a disaster relief yesterday at 6 p.m. They opened their doors this morning at 9 a.m. They have the hours of 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. And anyone can come and register with FEMA, anyone who has experienced disaster or destruction to their home. And if you are unknown about the condition of your home right now as well, you are able to still come and register with FEMA. But it's important to note that when you do find out the condition of your home, you call them back and let them know where it stands and the update of your house. Right now with the Pleasant Valley Baptist Church, evacuees in the shelter, there are about 100 people still waiting in line and waiting to speak with people from FEMA and get registered. So this is the location that people are able to come to register for FEMA, but there's also an encouragement to call their 1-800 number. I have it down right here. It's 1-800-621-3362. Again, 1-800-621-3362 is the 1-800 number for FEMA that you can call to register, as well as go online as well. And Pleasant Valley Baptist Church also has a number of donations available that people can come and pick up that for whatever they need. They are closing at 10 p.m. as well, but again, FEMA is here at the Pleasant Valley Baptist Church, and they are open from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m., and there is currently a wait to register. But for now, reporting in Chico, Christina Vitale, Action News Now.
Now, I know for a lot of people, those are the questions that they want answers to, and especially those trying to rebuild. Many who say that they're concerned about insurance. Some companies have said